Wonderful job announcing all weekend with Jeff Getty Freeman on the music. Doug Korn's helping Jake with the live stream, but now Emma and Pavel.
Emma's a local girl from here in Seattle. Leg over pass.
Yeah, inward hold.
Swim set to a chair.
Very smooth, very clean. I wanna take you somewhere. I like their athletic jerseys.
And building some flow here. Yep, Pavel sporting a Seattle Underground Ultimate jersey.
Yeah.
Emma's a local Ultimate player.
She's a legend in Ultimate.
Well known.
And believe me, if that disc gets away from her, she is going to do everything in her power to get that. She is what an amazing bad attitude after the wipers. I love that combo. She makes it look so easy. Here's Pavel with his spinning inside crank. Now double spinning guidus, just smooth as butter. Nice amphibian shoot back. Emma doing a spinning Arvon, that's all. They are really flowing nicely. Now, a blind flick up to Popple's roll. Back to Emma's guidance, what a beautiful idea.
Huge somersault on this hard floor.
Yeah, and completely blind. There's so much going on there that, yeah, that's good, Emma, reel it in.
Music's building.
Yeah, okay, that's...
So many
That's
skids.
The double trouble that Pavel's famous for, right to that bad attitude. So many times, so I use my voice, I'll be so fucking rude. Oh my god, nice.
Big guy there.
Flight plate turnover, and nice Emma took it off the brush just perfectly. Just a little falter on the guidus for Pavel, but they're right back on. Nice scarecrow after a very controlled co-op.
Flat set to that cat.
Okay, now. That's just amazing. I love Pavel's pathways. Nice tip back there, making that look. That's an unfortunate drop there. That was an easy catch for Pavel. I'm sure he would want that one back.
They're building up.
All right, nice spinning chair. Way to get him back on track, Emma. That's very nice, his skids and cranes. Spinning Arvon.
One of the most technical
That was a really nice skid under the leg for Pavel's neurons. Now a UD brush. Nice save from Emma and a chair. That was really hard co-op there.
These kids are starting to really get warmed up.
Nice guidance, yeah.
Finish with a crushing.
That was a wonderful routine. I believe I only saw a couple drops there. That is going to really make a bid. They really put the pressure on the pool right there.
And listen to the crowd. Really enjoyed it.
Yeah, they really enjoyed
their energy. Start.